Welcome to our Proactive Studios. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the CEO of SolarJuice, HK Cheong. HK, so nice to finally meet.
Nice to meet you too.
Now let's tell our investor community the story behind SolarJuice and also SPI Groups. How did these companies specialize in renewable energy?
Yeah, SPI is a group of focusing on the renewable portfolio. You know, certainly the in SPI Group, one of the main driver is the SolarJuice, and the main driver of SolarJuice, we make the solar modules in the United States, and to supply the solar modules to the market of the North America, especially in the U.S., due to the fact the passing of the Inflation Reduction Act recently.
Right. It's been exciting for investors as well as consumers. So we're coming up to some very big news for SolarJuice. A new IPO is coming down the pipe. What can we expect?
Well, I mean, first of all, we have just launched, in fact, our latest product, you know, using our latest technologies. I would think in the US, the M10 manufacturing solar module manufacturing line, you know, which has a capacity of a 550 megawatt per year capacity.
Great. And how can consumers and other institutions use this technology?
Well, I think this technology is the latest in the US, you know, as far as I know, because you know, the solar module is the highest efficiency, and today we have two main products. You know, number one is the black on black 410 modules for the residential market, and also a 550 watt, you know, bifacial module focusing on the CNI space and also utility scale project.
Great. So when the IPO does happen very soon, what can we expect to see from the company afterwards?
Yeah, I think after the IPO, we will continue to expand our production capacity. So today we have 650 megawatt, you know, per year of capacity in Sacramento, and we're going to expand to above 1 gigawatt of capacity in the existing facilities. You know, and we have a plan to extend to the East Coast. We're going to set up an operation in the East Coast with the capacity of 2.4 gigawatt. So all in all, in the next couple of years, we will have a capacity of 5 gigawatt.
Wow, sounds exciting. Thank you so much for sharing this update with us. And we wish you the best of luck, HK.
Thank you so much.
Again, the CEO of SolarJuice, HK Cheong.